5,000 of chemicals. It's huge. It's like a major oil spill in the center of a city of 100,000 people. And this list is very long. There are more than 400 chemicals. But it's only a starter, because those chemicals, with the fire, they change, they combine one with the others, and they produce many, many other chemicals which could be very toxic. We are expecting endocrine disruptors, carcinogenic molecules, a lot of toxical chemicals.
Well, some local residents have already been complaining of things like headaches and vomiting, and some have reported a very unpleasant smell. They have largely been reassured so far. So, as far as you're concerned, is this an environmental disaster that might have potentially damaging health problems, or it's just an accident and local residents don't need to worry? Which side is it?
The point is that we don't know, and the government says, don't worry, there is nothing dangerous, but it doesn't know neither. The government publishes every day new results. But what does it mean? That means that the day before, it didn't knew everything. And still, we are looking for answers on certain specific chemicals like dioxins or like heavy metals, and we still do not have the answers. So the point is, we don't know, and we would like to know, but we are still waiting for answers.
We know that farmers have been told not to harvest their crops. As far as you're concerned, is that a sensible precaution or quite alarming?
I believe it's the least we could do. We should absolutely worry about eating and absorbing the polluting elements which have been spread all over the regions, because just after the fire, there was a very dark cloud which were everywhere on the region, and we went up to Brussels and Belgium, and there was a black rain which chemicals which was all over the regions. So there are clearly chemicals which have been spread everywhere. And once again, we still don't know if they are toxic, a little bit toxic, or very toxic. And then we should not eat or drink anything which has been contaminated.